Hey everyone, Patty from Agile Mindset Consulting. I hear so many people complain about how companies are only doing Agile. They say companies need to be Agile. But what's the difference? Well, in today's Agile 101 video, we will cover just that. But I'm going to take it one step further. What is the difference between knowing Agile, doing Agile, and being Agile? Knowing Agile is having the information. So maybe you've read some books, you've taken some LinkedIn learning classes, you have some certifications under your belt, but you know the information. You know the terms, the roles, the processes, but at some point you gotta put that into practice. So you start to do Agile. Maybe you join a team, you implement some scrum ceremonies, you help the team improve their velocity, calculate their burn down, maybe you use Jira or some other software. That's doing Agile. It's going through the motions. But the only way a team is going to improve is to be Agile. And that requires them to change their mindset, change the way they think. They have to be comfortable with being uncomfortable. They have to put the customer first, ask the customer what they need, and be able to change when they get some feedback. They need to be able to take that feedback, not take it personally or get offended, but use it to improve, whether it's the product or whether it's just how the team functions. So that's it. That's in a nutshell. Doing Agile, being Agile, and of course, knowing Agile. So did I miss anything? Please let me know in the comments below. Subscribe to my videos, and I will see you in the next one.